One of the cities in our area continues to expand. There might soon be some new restaurants and retail stores to tell you about. 4029's Jay Plyburn has more.
I'm here off of Weddington Drive in Fayetteville, just west of I-540, in an area that's seen tremendous growth over the past few years. Now, as a result of that growth, there's been rumors about a strip mall coming to this area. So I sat down with Steve Clark of the Fayetteville Chamber of Commerce to find out if there's any truth to these rumors.
Well, we've got a great deal of development going along Weddington Drive. Highway 16 is in the Arkansas State Highway System. There's a new neighborhood market by Walmart going out there. The Crosses Church just opened up out there. And we have other development following right along.
He said it's one of the fastest growing parts of our area, thanks to street improvements and the nearby schools.
We literally have seen a lot of housing development out there. And so we're excited. We still have investors coming in looking at various pads that are available.
As this area continues to expand, the city of Fayetteville will benefit in more ways than one.
These are investors. So these are folks who've come in and bought the property or agreed to a long-term ground lease. They are building a building, so most likely they're buying bricks and mortar and sand in Fayetteville, buying their restaurant equipment or whatever their needs are.
They will then be added to the property tax roll, creating not one but two ways in which Fayetteville reaps the benefits, and the construction has already begun.
Over the next 6 months, 8 months, and the spring, the summer, and the fall, every time you drive down Weddington Drive, you'll be thinking, I didn't know that they were building that there. I didn't know that business was starting here.
Now, we know what you're wondering. If there's a chain mall coming into this area, what stores can we expect to see? Well, the truth of the matter is, only time will tell. But Clark did tell us that some national chains have already shown interest. In Fayetteville, Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.